Stoke, that's up. All right, let's get it. We're live. About to play some. One sec. All right, we're about to play some walk on with my power forward. All right, hopefully we get a good team or a decent team. All right, let me check this. Goodness, this is taking forever. Wow, this is taking forever. Actually, I don't think the game is going to start. We'll give it 2 minutes. Alright, this isn't starting. Man, this is about to be annoying. Let's see if I can join someone. He's in. Let's see if I could join him so I don't have to completely reset the application. Man, this is annoying, annoying, annoying. Let me see. Let's try. No. Can I join them? Request to watch. You can't. Alright, so this is not starting. I'm gonna have to go the whole way back and do this all over again. Alright, finally, after 18 minutes of crap, finally get to play. Are you kidding me? Alright, let's see. We didn't have a good start, but let's see how this game goes. Bro, I was wide open. Right, we got the three. We have so many baskets, like shot attempts down low, but we're not taking them. Shoot it. Holy fudge. Shoot the ball. My goodness. Like, me in the center is just standing down low. All right, there are two left. Yeah, we can have so many more shot attempts. I'm about to just start putting shots up on the basket. Crap, man, I missed it. But that's a good start, though. Right near the basket, I just got to finish it, put it in. See? It's not that hard to score. All right, I got ball. I got 30. That's off. All right, looks like they're all 3-point shooters. Like all of them. Like we can probably have that the entire game. That's way too easy. Go up. Yeah, they're too small. They're too little down low. They're just. I do need to start scoring though, or being somewhat productive. I was about to dunk it. There we go. I got ball. A block, a block. I don't know why he didn't take the three. Man, we're going to so many 3 and T because we don't pass the ball down low. All right, we got 4 seconds. I don't understand how people lose their man and we're playing half court defense. Good take, though. I mean, I wish he would shoot threes, but that's a good take. Like, he'd be wide open. We gotta hit that gym. Gotta practice, get those free throws up. There we go. Now we're playing like a team. I know we're only up by one, but now we're. Looks like we got some continuity between us. I think I'm gonna give him the ball every time, because he has a mean mismatch. I can't believe I missed a midi. I don't know what's up with the shooting, but I usually make midis all the time. Well, I don't know what they called. I wasn't paying attention. I'm telling you, they have guards. I think their center and power forward, they have to be small forwards. I didn't check though. I didn't look at the beginning of the game to see. Crap, I gotta beat back door. I couldn't slide through them. That's defense. There we go. How many who left? All right. They're guards. So see, that's annoying when the guards leave. That's so annoying. Crap, I should have stayed with him. I got stuck. It made me slide in. He set up for 15 points. That's a dumb pass. I tipped it though. I tipped it. That's all. All right, not too bad of a half. Definitely are not. I am not the let's say the horse of the team. I'm not the backbone. It's always good though, 'cause I don't have to do all the heavy lifting. Ah, oh, fudge. Yeah. That was a horrible offensive possession. I'm trying. See, the thing with the guards is, I wish they would like spread out and space the floor. Crap, man. I had to contest and get the rebound. Gave up the offensive rebound, but got the defensive rebound, then was able to get the assist. Oh crap. All right, good. I thought it was going to touch the ball. All right, so my guy in the center's guy is still left. That's off. All right, so we just need to chill, relax. Just play our game and get this win. I'm ready for that pass back. Crap. Like, that's every time. Every time. Maybe not every time, majority of the time. Good D. What a oop. I need to run back on D. Right, so my dude's the only one left. See, I don't mind taking those shots, especially if I know like one of my players, my teammates are underneath the basket, because they're most likely to get the rebound. All right, I gotta stay with my man. Travel. All right, he's probably gonna leave soon. I doubt he stayed for the rest of the quarter or the game. So he's just gonna leave his man open. Hey, I didn't think he was gonna throw it. That's funny. That was great. Shoot it. The high school one. He's trying to flop. All right, he has to leave. This, you gotta leave now. This dude messed it up. He stood underneath the basket. Charge. Yeah, that's annoying. My little midi. That pick and popper. I'm telling you, pick popper badges is OP. Especially in park. I make everything. That's off. I'm telling you, athletic finishers OP. You can't stop them, like. Oh. Wonder what he's going for. My clamps are on display. He gets all the boards too. Oh man, see, making the game go longer. All right, there we go. We out. All right, but that's stream.